We have a great park system for those of you who live in our community. We're very blessed to have that. And it was an idea to have an opportunity for Wi-Fi for underserved people in our community, and also to revitalize some of our parks, and also to have another great park amenity. You know, we used to always think park amenities are sticks as slides. Now we have this new generation who have these with them. Pokemon Go, I think, proved it to all of us. And so we're very excited about that. And what happened out of that was something that I couldn't predict, which is always kind of my favorite part, Bernadette, from when I talked to you when I was in another county doing this before I worked for North Branch, is that my favorite part is what happened that you weren't expecting. And I think some of this is happening now. I happen to also be a robotics coach, and being one of the few robotics coaches that aren't related to a school, the people from the robotics company asked me what are things that is my job. I talked about it, what projects you're working on. I said, well, we do this really cool stuff about putting Wi-Fi in our parks. And this young person with robotics on a national basis said, dude, so cool, so come to your community. I love my town because of crappy broadband. I would so come there. And then we thought, oh my gosh, this is going to bring our attractive workforce to our area, which I know every single person in this room is very concerned about because of our older population numbers. And what are we going to do to attract people and sustainability to our community? So something like this can make people that are half my age think this is a place to move. I think that's awesome. And I think that's what John's looking for in his community. I think that's what our council wants. So yeah, it was an unintended circumstance.